What is up, guys? Welcome back to Mega Man X7 Part 3. Here we go. Dang it! watching. There we go, pottery. Oh, we finally made it. I don't want to listen to your stupid calls. Can you hear me, Access? I'm going to save everybody to save X. I don't know which way to go. Oh, I got you. We need X! great!
This isn't like you, cooped up in a place like this. I thought you'd fly straight at me. Full force! So, you're never coming back. You know my answer to that. You never change, do you?
Get extra.
He possesses incredible talent.
Oh, you. Don't surprise me like that. You mean Axel's imitator ability? Yeah. I have no idea how he does it, but it's our secret weapon. Without him, we wouldn't work half as fast.
But his talents are wasted as things stand.
What? What do you mean?
Would you be willing to place a wager on my little idea?
The rescue of a captive airport is progressing smoothly. Thanks to those two.
Yes.
But it's causing a lot of damage. Is there nothing that can be done?
Not much. Even Zero has his limit. Axel is doing good work, but he's still a child. We can't expect much more with his present abilities.
Hey!
Zero, do you read me? I'm going too. Take me with you.
Axe?
Okay.
Please.
To finish things, I've got to do it. to finish this once and for all.
Yeah, let's show that Red Alert how it's done.
We finally got X back! Special weapons, but remember, it must only be used for good. What the heck was that? Let's see. Whoa! this stage. Now you're supposed to hold X.
Can you hear me, Axel?
God, I cannot find out what to do. Hey! If you do that.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Thank you. Right?
stop it. Ah! Stop it. Ah! There we go! Nice and blown up. Whoa! Hello, darkness, my old friend. I come to you. What? What? How do you do this? Parkour. What? You serious? You serious? What are you doing? Wow! Wow, this is hard. Thank you. Finally. So how may I help you?
Yeah.
That was fast.
Can you hear me, Ed? Can you hear me, Ed?
See, is there anything, a battleship? No, there's no, that's alive, okay? Let's see, oh yeah, tunnel bass. Or base.
Thank you.
Oh, okay.
Ready?
Can you hear me, F?
There we go. Got you. Three, two, one, jump! Jump!
Come in here.
Come on, where is it?
No choice but to fight.
Yeah. That's what Axel said. That's what Axel said in the beginning.
Thank you.
USA.
You see that? This is what one can do with DNA data.
Amazing. I had no idea that DNA data could provide so much power. You're incredible.
Well, I hope I've proven my abilities to you. But this is only the beginning. If you give me the chance, I can make you invincible.
What? You mean I could be even stronger?
Absolutely. But in order to do so, we'll need the mouse that ran away. He must collect more data, and then I will make you the strongest hunters that ever lived.
But that won't work. He'll never come back. We've set him free. And as for our power, we have quite enough. I thank you truly, but we already are undefeatable.
You don't need any more power, huh? Well, that could be true in your case. But he still has an unfinished job.
What's that supposed to mean, an unfinished job?
There is vital data still missing. The most powerful Reploid data is not yet in my hands.
You confused us. And Axel, we've had enough of this. We won't search for him for you. And we won't attack any more innocent Reploids. Not one!
Well, I'm disappointed in you. I thought you'd be a bit more useful. But let's do this democratically.
Shut up, Sigma!
What's wrong, guys? What are you doing? You! What have you done to my pal?
Oh, consider it payment for the power-ups I gave you. Well, what'll it be? If you don't follow my orders, they'll never return to normal. Get Axel back along with X's data.
What about Zero? Deep Forest is the last one.
Thank you. Come on.
The final Delta Light capsule. Now we can glide. Here we go. Whoa! We got the whole entire armor. Yes. Take two skills. I don't know what it said. But we got the whole entire armor! Now I can fly! I can fly! Woo! There! I don't know. Is it boss time? I think it is. It is! I knew it! It is, Gruella?
Why? Why do you insist on fighting?
First, I ask you, what is strength? What is war?
A method for opposing one's will upon another.
Precisely. Now. No more talk. Let our swords speak for us. Only the victors will be viewed as righteous in the eyes of history.
No, your history!
Warning.
GA.
Hey,
Well,
okay, everybody, that's point RD-1866, the location of Red Alert's base. But why has it suddenly shown up on our radar screens? It's as if they wanted us to find it.
Yes, it is a bit strange. Be on full guard, X-0. Axel is in your hands.
I know. Okay, everybody, let's go. Let's get this fight over and done with.
Now that's the X I used to know.
I don't want to fight, but we must hurry. I can't allow them to claim any more victims.
Got it. You do as you please. Let's get moving. Ready, Axel?
Thank you.
Jesus! Not much, I'm just making a video right now. Great! We're gonna have to fight against Red!
Warning.
Red is my favorite color. Why am I fighting against my favorite color? Where'd he go? Mega Man X7. You're gonna die, Axel.
Axel, he's right. It's my time. Let me go first. You're still young. No need to rush.
You could have died there! Why? Axel! Be careful next time! Destroy all the targets. Move out of way, you stupid robot! Bell and the Beast. underground, underground!
Burn to the ground.
And here we go. He is one of my closest friends. Are we done yet? Yeah, we're done with all the rematch Maverick Hunters.
All right, we know you're in there, so come on out, Professor.
Thanks for coming by, fellas. This way I can face you in the comfort of my own home. I guess this means you've already defeated all the worthless others.
So, it was you after all.
You never give up, do you? Even when we break you down to scraps, you always come back.
That's right, folks. I'll do it again and again. I will make X and Zero mine. Now come and get me. Give me a good fight.
I will give you a good fight, idiot.
Why?
Come on, Sigma! Show how it is done, X!
Thank you.
Sigma. Take that, Sigma. You're finally dead forever. Or maybe not. You have a second face, huh?
Warning.
I knew it! It has been over now! Oh.
This way! Hurry!
Axel! You should have watched out, Axel.
I will return. In a new form, I promise you.
I found you, Zero and X.
Very nice, man. Give me your power. It's time for revenge.
No, with this power, I'll never lose.
Axel, wake up.
Are you okay?
Yeah, wake up, buddy.
Pretty cool, eh? Gotta give me some credit.
Fine, let's get out of here.
Hey, wait for me!
Why do you sound like old grandma?
Maverick caused a riot at the energy plant. Then, Axel showed up to quell the unrest. Maverick disappeared from the scene without a trace. Then, 3 days ago, when Mechanoids on the wharf went berserk, Axel destroyed the Mechanoid that was blocking the ship's hatch, securing an escape route for the crew. This case did cause 16 casualties, however. In addition, Axel has shown up to assist in a total of 14 incidents involving Maverick.
He's made mistakes. But in any case, Axel's efforts over the last few days have solved a lot of problems. X, do you think we could make Axel a hunter based on his good deeds?
No way! Don't you get it? He must not be rewarded for such methods.
Methods? X, ideals are not always for the real world. Without you, somebody has to become a hunter. Why can't you train Axel to be one?
Never. You could never train somebody to be a hunter like me. It is impossible.
Please give it some thought. We may not be able to afford to stand by without fighting. Although I know that's what you wish for, and we all know that we haven't seen the last of the Mavericks.
Oh,
of fun playing with Axel, playing with Zero, playing with X. But we got the X ending, and he's like, no, I'm not trading Axel. Saw that yesterday.
Ready?
security, stupid. See? Told you! This is a speed run now. I'm a great! Bang! Hurry up! Boom! You see how easy that was? Solving security like that. Easy.
down there. Get him off.
Are you connected to this incident?
Incident? What are you talking about? Oh, here it comes. So we see ya.
What's going on?
Magic Hunter, okay? So here's a sprint one of this. Speed one of this. Good, and then now we're gonna do Zero's good ending. So we're just gonna do this Maverick Hunter. There we go. Now this is becoming a speed run. Alright, ball. Yeah, we got it! I am going super fast like a speed wonder. See, that was very fast in like 6:48 seconds. Okay, Mom. Alright guys, so I'll see you next time. Make sure to forget, like, and subscribe. And now is part 3 of Mega Man X7. Bye, everyone!